for a ride in my death cab. Scratch that, sorry man, that was handled by another indie band. And then they blew up in reality shifts. When you talk about success, did you really talk about this? Did you even know this plan exists? I don't think you can handle this. I grew up in a storybook that I could write. City hotter than Tabasco on some dynamite. Do anything to hear my mama say that she was proud. 20 years later felt like I could run entire towns. I was put on earth so I could entertain the masses. So for me it was easy just to fire, skipping some classes. And I never needed no freaking stinking badges.
Reality is broken, and that's with